Buckhead, a year ago you were walking across the stage, get your high school diploma. For you today, you're in the starting lineup at home.
With Sydney FC, and now Blondell, the last one for Rage, and forced to save for Bobby Shuttleworth, and the Loons were scrambling for a moment or two.
Last week he had a couple chances early against Real Salt Lake, dribbling inside the box. This time he fires one, 22, 23 yards out. Shuttleworth giving up a very dangerous rebound on this low shot.
Americans combining for a moment or two. Thwarted by the Egyptian international. He goes out and forward now for Blondell. To open up something here for Vancouver Whitecaps. Blondell! And it requires a fingertip save for Bobby Shuttleworth.
Near post as well. He cuts it back on Calvo there, completely just beats him on the defensive side of the ball. Bobby Shuttleworth barely getting the fingertips. The communication between Calvo.
Scudette again with the corner. Looking in towards the penalty area, and it's a effort straight at Bobby Shuttleworth.
Take a look, a little bit of contact there with Waston. He pushes Boxall over to make himself available, get himself free of the defender.
Space here, Jerome
Tissot. That's got to be frustrating.
Deserve the finish. Here's Alexi Gomez picking it up. Gomez! Trying to catch out the goalkeeper. Well, well, well.
So the problem I have with this is Kendall Waston had the same thing happen to him in Atlanta earlier this season, where he barely touched somebody, the guy flopped, he got a red card, and then it was ended up being rescinded.
And many will now look to once again to save the afternoon for the Loons. Gomez. Gomez with the ball across to the back post. Ibarra, what a save! And it's in! It's followed up by Miguel Ibarra! Well, cometh the hour, cometh the man, Batman.
Good luck to the far post. Who is going to be in? Who's going to be making that run? Miguel Ibarra sneaks in behind. I believe that's Levi's on the far post. Completely loses his mark. Gets a first shot on it. Brilliant save by Marinovic, but gives a rebound. Miguel Ibarra stays with it, makes the run forward, knowing he's got to do the work on the wing, getting back defensively the rest of the match. Scored a goal himself last week against RSL. Hit, I think it was a post and a crossbar on the same shot.
Here's Reina. Oh! Off the woodwork. Miller forced the clear.
Well, it's not the first time we've seen this happen. Just not enough pressure on the ball.
Felipe's ball in. Waston across and lashed towards Golden over. Here. Levi's ball in, Kamara! There's no doubt about it, he's made an immediate impact. Felipe, Alfonso Davies, and Shea! Oh, it's a wonderful save! Bobby Shuttleworth at full stretch!
This, Alfonso Davies finds him on his right, one time with the left foot, curling ball just under the crossbar in the post.
Do for them. The ref has a look at his watch. They can taste victory, they can sense victory, and they get victory.